My name is Adrienne Scheibels, and I'm head coach of the Bowdoin Women's Basketball Program. My coaching philosophy is really based on the fundamental belief that the words coach and educator are synonymous. So really, I approach each day with the understanding that it's a real opportunity to promote growth in our student athletes and develop them as leaders, as athletes, as students, as tacticians, and as citizens. And we really approach that development with three important prongs, the first being setting high expectations for our student athletes. The second is then accountability. It's important to set those high standards, but then we really follow up with our student athletes. And then the last being, we promote, you know, a real environment of trust and transparency in all that we do. So, for example, we hire our captains through an interview process. We have a leadership council that meets regularly with the coaches to talk about all aspects of our program. And we do goal setting in small and large groups to promote for better accountability and also, you know, peer review. Yeah, so many recruits that come into my office are super stressed about the whole process. They're feeling intense pressure from everyone in their lives, and they're getting, you know, lots of feedback from people that are very important to them, from their AU coaches, their high school coaches, their parents, their counselors, their friends. And so I really just tell them to try to listen to their gut. It's simple advice, but I think it's really important when you visit a school to take a moment to stop and say, you know, how is this feeling for me personally? And I just spoke with a recruit who had a great offer from a Division I institution to play ball. And of course, everyone in her life was saying, like, wow, this is so amazing. But for her, she knew it just wasn't the right fit, that a place like Bowdoin that can offer great academic programs and a balanced experience with phenomenal basketball, that's where she wanted to be. So I think just trying to filter out all of that noise and listening to your gut is really important in the process. The community is incredibly special here. We are fortunate as a program to have a huge following. We get great fan support, and we have a really diverse fan group that comes to our games and engages with the women on our teams. And I feel strongly that this is just an incredible location. We are 15 minutes from Freeport. We're half an hour from Portland, 2 hours from Boston. Located on the coast of Maine. We're not in any sort of bubble. We're truly, you know, engaged in this great community that is incredibly supportive. We have a rich tradition of success here at Bowdoin. I think that sets us apart from a lot of other programs. We've won 8 conference championships, and we've been to the NCAA tournament 12 times in the last 13 years. So the student athletes that come to Bowdoin come here wanting to really set the highest of standards and to keep that tradition alive.